I said, come down here, my friend, come down.
Come down.
My friend, open that phone, my friend.
Open my phone.
If I slap you.
Why should I open my phone? What did I do to you now?
If I slap you,
my phone is
open.
Private.
This phone. My phone is what private. Is going on here?
Okay, imagine this young man don't want us to open his phone.
Okay, the ghost don't give Sars to open my phone, Oga.
So you think you know constitutions more than us?
That's my right, Oga. This is my right. I know my right, Oga.
Oh, I see.
Oga, we are killing more innocent youths than criminals these days.
Is he your brother? Eh? My friend, come on, pick the phone. Let's get out of here. Nonsense.
Oga, how do we cover up the death of this innocent youth that we just murdered from?
I thank God he has dread now. Who can label him a thief, a Yahoo boy, or even a cultist? Or who can even say he's a stray bullet? No one cares. They will only make noise on social media. Their leaders, no send. Because it's not their children.
Oga, my truth you talk.
Our own way, he came mad, you back and catch you.